Hello, good morning. I'm pouring down sweat. Can you all see the sweat? And that is because I just got back from a walk. Y'all, I've told y'all with my struggle of, I've gained, okay, here it is. I'm just gonna put it out there. I'm gonna say the words and I'm gonna put it out there. I have gained 20 pounds in the past year. It's true, I've gained 20 pounds in the last year. Today, I started Weight Watchers. I'm gonna explain why I chose Weight Watchers, what Weight Watchers plan I'm on. I'm gonna document me. I'm gonna put on my bathing suit. I'm gonna take videos. I'm gonna take pictures, really for my records. But I'm the kind of person that something has to hold me accountable for me to stick to it. And so I tried dieting a couple months ago. It did not work. I didn't lose a single pound. I'll tell you about that in a minute. But yeah, I'm just gonna, here we go. This is the beginning of my Weight Watchers journey. I need these 20 pounds gone soon. Sooner rather than later. So in your Weight Watchers app, you log your activity. So this morning at 7 a.m., I went out and I walked 30 minutes and then I came back and I walked each of the dogs by themselves. And this is gonna be my plan every morning, 7 a.m. unless it's raining. Mooey's not too hot. He went on a short walk because he an old dude, so we kind of have to stay in the shade. Pollux, who is still worn out, we walked a mile. Right, Pollux? Yeah, about a mile, mile and a quarter, something like that. I've cooled down. I've taken a shower. I don't look so hot, but y'all, I'm just cleaning house today. But let's just get into it. Let's just talk about why I'm doing Weight Watchers, why I'm unhappy with the way that I look. I'm unhappy with myself. And I'm just hoping that you all can help me through the next probably 6 months until I meet my goal. I need your support. I appreciate you all so much when you leave comments and you send me DMs and you just simply watch the videos, and I need that support. Let me just tell you why I'm doing Weight Watchers, why I feel like I need to lose weight, and let me just give you the details. So I chose Weight Watchers because I need something to hold me accountable. I tried to lose weight on my own. I tried to count calories. I kept an Excel spreadsheet on my computer. And after a month, a hard month of counting calories, 1,200 calories a day is what I stuck to, I didn't lose a single pound. Not a single stinking pound. And it was so frustrating. I was so mad at myself. And now looking back, I know that the reason the weight didn't come off is because I was not counting small things like sauces or seasonings or olive oil that I was cooking with. I was not counting just random little things. Randy would have a beer. I would have some sips. I would sneak in a couple pretzels and forget to write them down. Just all of those things. And then I was not actively and consistently exercising, whatever that looks like. I just wasn't doing it. I had good intentions. I would walk the dogs, but then it's hot. I would just get back and say, okay, well, I'll just do it tomorrow. And then I never did it. So it is my own fault because my little system didn't work. So I talked to my sister. She had last summer lost about 17 pounds and she did it with Weight Watchers. I decided this was a good fit for me. I could have an app. It would help me be accountable. I could use the barcode in the app to go to the grocery and scan foods. It would immediately tell me how many points were in that food. And so it just sounded like that's what I needed. So I did. I downloaded the Weight Watchers app. It asked me a million zillion questions. And then it came back and said it recommended for me the green plan. So Weight Watchers has three plans, blue, green, and purple. And it recommended for me and my eating style and the fact that I like to eat small meals throughout the day and I do like to snack. It recommended the green plan. So that is what I'm doing. So on the green plan, based on my height, my weight, my age, I get 30 points a day plus I think it's 28
extra points that I can use throughout the week however I choose. So if I want to hold on to all those bonus points and go out to dinner one night and get anything I want, use them all up, I can. Or I can sprinkle them out throughout the week however I want to. And you can also like log your activity. You log how much water you drink. It's turned out to be, so far, a really easy to use app because some of them, oh my gosh, I've downloaded them and I can't figure it out. I just wanted something easy, and the Weight Watchers app is easy. So today is day one, and the reason I need to lose weight is because I am petite, I am 5'2", I have put on 20 pounds in the past year and a half, and I am not happy with myself. I'm not happy with this belly that I have developed. I'm not happy with right here. I'm getting fat right here. Like, I can see it in my face. My booty has gotten big, y'all, and I've had to go out and buy new clothes. Like, seriously, when summer got here, I couldn't wear any of my clothes. Had to go buy new shorts, had to get some new tops, new sports bras, new underwear. I'm done. I don't like it, and I'm gonna do something about it. So the next part of this video is the scary part for me. I'm going to show you my body. I am going to do this for one reason. I know that when you lose weight, you see it first. You see it before the scale reflects it. I know this. And so I want to document what I look like on day one. In all of my glory, I'm going to put on my favorite bikini, which I still wear to the beach and I wear out at the pool, but I'm going to put it on for you. And I'm going to show you my belly and my back fat and my booty. I'm going to. So let's just get into it. Let me go put on my bikini and I'm just going to show you what it all looks like. Well, fine. Here it is. I've got on my bathing suit. I really don't want to stand up and show you, but I'm going to. I got on the scale. I showed you. I weighed 150 pounds. Okay. Here I am. This little belly has come out of nowhere. So it is this and this and a little bit of this. Oh, look, and see, I got this. I got this thing happening. It is really this where I started to notice the weight gain that started a year ago. I would look down and go, oh my goodness, where is this little belly coming from? And it has just continued to grow and grow. And then this little fat roll right here, I can't handle it. So I am doing Weight Watchers. Let me turn around. There it is. Now you've done seen it. You've seen me in my bathing suit, which I guess is no different than me going to the beach. I go to the beach in my bikini and I don't think a thing about it. But the reason I'm doing Weight Watchers is simply because I am not happy with myself. I'm not happy with the belly. I'm not happy with the fat rolls. I want to be back to 130 pounds and I have not been able to do that by myself. I am really bad about saying, ooh, I'll keep track of this, but nobody's gonna see me eat the Oreo. That is my downfall. Snacking is my downfall. You know that. I've talked about it in videos. But I'm hoping that you all will help me keep accountable. I'm gonna do these update videos regularly. I don't know. We'll see. When I notice a change in myself, I'll let you know and I'll share it with you. And just know that I am sticking to my Weight Watchers plan. Yesterday, I just ate everything I wanted. It was like a hoorah to my little belly. But I did. I ate everything that I wanted. Cheeseburger for dinner. I had a Dr. Pepper and fries. I had 3 Oreos. This is totally my daughter's fault. This whole Oreo thing, she brought home marshmallow Oreos. If you've never had these things, do not try them. You will become addicted. I have become addicted. I cannot have these in my house, but I had 3 of them yesterday. So yesterday was my last hurrah. Today, I'm serious. I'm on Weight Watchers and I will keep you posted as to how this goes. So wish me luck. So that was that. That was that. There's just nothing more I can say. There I am in my bathing suit. I'm not happy with the way that I look, and almost more importantly, I am not happy with the way that I feel. I feel sluggish. I feel when I bend over, I've got pressure in my belly area. I'm not happy with the way that I feel, first. The way that I look, second. I have noticed since I have put on the weight that I get out of breath more often. If I walk up the stairs, I'm a little bit winded, and that's really not okay. So if you're not familiar with Weight Watchers, if you've never done it, and I have never done it, I'm going to show you now what the app looks like. I'm going to show you my app. I'm going to show you what I've eaten so far today, which has been breakfast. I had coffee. I had my normal coffee. I just lessened the honey and the half and half that I put in my coffee for less points, but I'm not altering my coffee. It is how I start my day. It gets my body going, and I like my coffee. I had oatmeal, just like I do every single morning. I didn't change anything about that oatmeal other than I bought Truvia brown sugar, which is no points compared to just a traditional brown sugar, and I just put a dab in my oatmeal. And then today for lunch, I had a huge honking sandwich. Buffalo chicken deli meat, 2 slices of bread. I had homegrown tomatoes from my in-laws' garden. They were picked yesterday. So good. I mean, I love the tomatoes on my sandwich. I had a piece of romaine lettuce just because I love something crisp on a sandwich. I had an avocado, Miracle Whip, and Frank's wing sauce. And then I'm loving these veggie straws. So I did a half a portion of veggie straws. It was 19. A whole portion is 38 veggie straws. There's no way I can eat that. Like, I don't even want 38 veggie straws. So I counted them out. I had 19 veggie straws. Perfect. I had a little bit of a dill pickle, and my whole lunch was 6 points. My breakfast and coffee was 5. My lunch was 6 points. So I'm 11 points in at this point. So I still have 19 points that I can use for the rest of the day for snacking, for dinner, whatever I want to do. This is day one, and it's almost become like a game. It really, the Weight Watchers app does make it kind of fun. I have scanned everything in my house to see how many points, and it's really made me think about, well, can I use this instead of this, or what is this like? And y'all, oh my gosh, I went to the grocery yesterday, scanned. I was in there forever, scanned everything. But this is a new adventure for me. This is just going to be new. I'm going to have to figure my way through this. I know there are going to be days or times or meals where I give in and I just want to have the Oreo, and I'm going to be okay with it. I'm going to be okay with it, but I am going to lose the 20 pounds. I'm going to share it with you. If you're somebody out there going, you know what, I really could lose a little weight too, join me. Just join me. Download the Weight Watchers app. It's $10 a month. I mean, that honestly is nothing. It's nothing if it holds me accountable. If you want to join me, join me. Let's do it together. We'll talk about it in the comments. I'll put out videos. I'll tell you how much weight I've lost. I'm hoping that I can share with you some recipes that I've developed, some things that I love to eat, some tricks maybe. I don't know what I'm going to learn along the way, but I just feel like we can talk about it. We can support each other. We can help each other out. And let's just lose some weight together. I think we all have probably gained some quarantine pounds. I'm blaming a lot of mine on quarantine pounds and those Oreos. And age. I'm 50. It's going to happen, right? But I don't like it. I'm going to do something about it. So I'll see you in my next video. And hopefully my face will be a little bit slimmer. I'll see you later.